Hello, greetings, and welcome to another episode in the full clear series of Dragon Quest Builders 2. I am Jeff, the Christian Gamer, and we're just basically picking up where we left off here. I definitely went through a bit of trouble to finish off a battle, and we went into the daily how much gold and resources did you get thing, and so I just said, you know, we're just going to go ahead and leave this alone and go into the next episode. So here we are, very shortly after the previous episode. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and light the torch that was back there. I keep forgetting to light torches as I go along. Darn. How do we even get to you, my dude? Maybe I should just dig through the wall. Can I use my wrecking balls? Huh. Guess not. That hurts, sir. Rude. Holy biscuits, that hurt. Miss, you do not look like a bad brother. Oh, come on, man. Okay, so now I get another one. One more. Ew. That was a really weird laugh from my eldest. Yay, more silver. Oh yeah, who are you, lady? Hello. Starving, eh? Maybe we can. Well, all right. Three more veins of silver it is. She creeps me out. What are you? Porthole. Intriguing. And we'll go ahead and pick up a candelabra. Yep, definitely just having fun exploring. Oh, really? Cool. part of me was thinking that because of the way we level up in this game, that I didn't ever get that I wouldn't ever get the chance to see one of those. Oh, you're a big fella. All right, let's go, big fella. Ouch. Bro, I'm gonna need you to stop myrtleizing me. There we go. Nightclub. Well, good. Kind of liked you better with the big club anyway. So basically all that was just a recipe. Which I am fine and dandy with. Go ahead and continue through this cave here. How'd you guys get here before I even found this place? Well, because I kind of had found the place and just ignored it. Yeah, where to find gold? Okay. I just realized, I guess I didn't put those other two ladders in there. Yep, no I didn't. There they are. There we go. Okay, now I need to just make sure that I have everything in order. Now that they taught me how to make those darn lawn chairs. Thank you. Yep, figured it was coming up soon. So now I'm throwing more stuff at him. I'm gonna need that lady to go ahead and chime in. Oh, okay, she has a new outfit. Okay. Yep, all three of them go on though. Okay, coolio. Thank you. curtains, bed, and folding screen. Okay. Here we go. I have a bad feeling. Oh, okay. So he had the outfit that Babs wore originally. Okay, battle time. Get this man a sword. Now I think we're okay. Oh, she doesn't have a sword. Not to mention, I gotta build that. Oops. Huh. Guess she hit it. Okay, now I think we're ready. making sure everybody's equipped is really cutting down the time that it would normally take for this to happen. And ouch squared. All right. Well, cool. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up my inventory before I go down there. Actually, I'm gonna do that the way that I found out how to. There we go. Okay, underground temple. Looks like I gotta figure out how to open that. Me either, fella. It is. So I guess I need to find the other ones. There we go. Accidentally went the wrong way there. The right way, rather. I usually try to do my exploring while I'm clearing it. See what's in here. Huh. Right, a mimic. Copper, a little bit of silver. Yes. The accumulation declaration. Alrighty. What do you know? Okay, so we got a lot of doors. Oh, excuse me. Ouch. There we go. Dogu. I do agree. Yay, another puzzle. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get to the source then. There we go. Schnitzel. Seems like a pretty important food, so I'm going to put that away for now. At least until I figure out how to make it. Yggdrasil leaf, eh? Thank you. Intriguing. Bring y'all back together and you just jump up and start being rude. Theoretically. Yay, level 18. Well, that was fun. I guess that's what was waiting for me if I fell down that breaking ground. Alright, well, yeah, I'll go ahead and call that a video for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer. If you'd like to like and or subscribe, you may do that by clicking on the links provided. Also, if you'd like to check out other videos I've done, you may do that by clicking on the links in this video. I do have a Facebook and Twitter, both geared towards making sure you guys know when I release new content. So yeah, check those out and I'll catch you next time.